Good morning, everyone. My name is Shrestha Sau. First, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children very much. Children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. He always say, children are the future of our country. Children's Day is very happy day for us. It is also called Bal Divas. It reminds elders about their duties towards the children. It reminds us about the rights of the children. Children have the right to be looked after by parents, to have a healthy food, to feel safe, and to get a good education. There are the citizens' leaders of tomorrow. They need respect, special care, education, and protection. Every child is special, so they should be treated specially. We, the child, is like a butterfly in the wind. Some fly higher than others, but each fly is the best it can. Each one is different, each one is special and beautiful. Children are the world's most valuable resources. They are the best hope for the future. Now I am going to recite a poem for Children's Day. We are the birds in the garden. We are the birds in the garden. We are the stars in the sky. We are the stars in the sky. We are a children, we want to sign. We are a children, we want to sign. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day. We are the light in the darkness. We are the light in the darkness. We are the future of the nation. We are the future of the nation. We are the children we want to sign. We are the children we want to sign. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day. We are the hope of the parents. We are the hope of the parents. We are the promise of the tomorrows. We are the promise of tomorrows. We are the children we want to sign. We are the children we want to sign. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day.